Want some too, Nana?
We just made a one pot.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, that manioc looks good.
Mm-hmm. It's falling off the bone. This is the only time I love to eat these foods is when they're soft like that. Tender, juicy.
Look at the food, Mary. Stop looking at it.
So tender.
Grab some of it.
Some taro.
From the garden. Super fresh.
Not bad for one pot.
Mm-hmm. I've come to realize that I actually like the sippy, the lamb with one pot, just boiled, because it's so fatty and flavory. That. Yeah, it's already got so much fat and flavor that even when you fry it or oven bake it, it's just too much. It makes you feel like sickening, like narco. So you can just grab some.
Mmm. So nice.
Yum.
So yum.
What do you prefer, the manioc or the taro?
Both.
Yeah. The manioc is so like potato-y, it's so nice. I mean the taro.
Mm-hmm.
This is taro, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's so starchy and soft and fresh.
Calotoma. Guess what you call it?
I think you're just bragging about your country.
No, they are just the difference of the two taro.
Really?
It's taro tonga and taro futuna.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. cook it in like island way, it is like in island way.
Island way.